going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going.
Hi, I'm Danielle. It's Saturday the 27th of September, and I'm here at Half Moon Theatre completing my Unit 1, Part D of my Silver Arts Award.
I'm the administrative director. That means I'm responsible for all the administrative areas, so finance, fundraising, legal things.
I'm the usher for all of the shows, and I also work as front of house.
I'm the creative learning assistant studying cultural venue operations. I help run 6 studio theatres here, do front of house, and then also do creative admin.
I've been working here for about a year now, I think.
A year. It offers them a unique experience to come and give them a voice. So with our Disabled Youth Theatre, I feel they give them the biggest opportunity because it gives them something to do where they've got the utmost freedom.
Lots and lots of opportunities. We have youth theatres, we do workshops in schools and out of schools. We do work experience.
Well, that's how I got the job actually, because I used to attend the youth theatre group here, and as a result of that they offered me my job. They offer like auditions for different shows. They often put it up on their bulletin board, and yeah, just a lot of different opportunities for shows.
So you would need to sign up, use either our website, or you can come in and fill in an application form. Depending upon what year you are, year 12 is the last year we offer people who are able-bodied.
I suppose it would give you a chance for you to do your challenge.
Yeah.
You'd be able to work in a professional environment, and also there are loads of colleagues around here that are more than willing to help you. It probably gives you an insight into the working world.
Not very often. This is because we were celebrating, the building is 150 years old this year.
Well, every Saturday we have the youth theatre groups, and every Tuesday and Wednesday as well. But these open days happen quite rarely for a special occasion like the opening of the building.
Varies from year to year depending upon funding. This year I think there's 2 more coming up, so there'll be 3 total.
Today we've had 3 youth theatre sessions and 2 shows, and we're doing 3 workshops and 3 guided groups of the area, so it's about celebrating what we already do and then doing a bit more.
By having these fun days we generate a wider audience, and by showing people through workshops doing drama, dance, music, we show them that this theatre does more than just put on shows on a Saturday.
Well, they start at a very young age, obviously. I mean, the theatre, all the shows that we have on Saturdays are for like very, very small children. So coming here encourages them to get involved in the youth theatre group, and then as they get older, they'll be more involved in the arts. Yeah.
My trip to the Half Moon Theatre has been very informative. I've gathered a bunch of posters and leaflets, and I'll be attending a workshop on Saturday the 18th of November as part of my Part C. My trip has also taught me that there are many opportunities available at the Half Moon Theatre, such as the youth theatre and workshops and stuff like that, and the people here are very friendly, and there's a big range of people. Some who are only here part-time, some who are only working here for a year or two, and some who have been working here for 10 years. So you can definitely build a career here, or even have a summer job.